narrated by Alex Gobin over here.
I'm the cover call on this stage right here.
What works?
This is a nice
thing to say.
All you say is sorry.
Good, man.
Good sign.
You gotta be on your side. You gotta just be on your side. Remember, front side.
Front side. Oh, ass.
And don't wear hats.
Remember, for his just the age difference, though, he still owed me like 30 seconds.
Yeah, it's a wash.
I've been shooting a long time. I hadn't made master level yet, man. You're like right there.
Quick as Chris did. But you have Mike, Mom, Dad, and a couple others.
Shooter is ready.
You got 10.
You know, you could have it since you graduated. You could have a slight ricochet from that to this and then bang on the bottom of it. There you go.
It's difficult.
Good job.
Good job.
Good job.
You need to fight it hard.
Shooter is ready. Speaking
for the rental gun, they were talking about that probably would make sense. In a combat situation,
I can see their point of view.
Yeah, well, that's why I'm
trying to catch up.
Yeah. I can understand that. I don't necessarily agree with it, but I understand what their thought process is. But the idea of a gun that was basically safe.
Let me know when you're ready.
Shooter is ready. Stand by. You're safe!